We are not a people who demean ourselves in that way. But for them to know this, they have to know what kind of society produced them. Coming out of a collective society, being forced into an individual society in order to survive, and this is an assumption, you think that you must take on the traits of your oppressor, when your role is not to take on the traits of your oppressor. Your role is to prepare to destroy your oppressor. His conduct in the world disgraces everything that can be called democracy, everything that can be called Christianity. It's even a disgrace to the thing that means the most to him, capitalism. He's misconducting himself in relationship to the one thing he used to try to hold on to the world, the apparatus of exploitation.
Changes. Wake up in the morning and I ask myself, is life worth living? Should I blast myself? I'm tired of being poor and even worse, I'm black. My stomach hurts, so I'm looking for a purse to snatch. Cops give a damn about a need, bro. Pull a trigger, kill a nigga, he's a heat, bro. Get a crack to the kids, who the hell cares? One less hungry mouth on the welfare. First ship him, don't let him deal with brothers. Give him blood, step back, watch them kill each other. It's time to fight back, that's what Huey said. Two shots in the dark, now Huey's dead. I got love for my brothers, but we can never go nowhere unless we share with each other. We gotta start making changes. Learn to see me as a brother instead of two distant strangers. And that's how I'm supposed to be. How can the devil take my brother if he's close to me? I let it go back to when we played as kids, but then changed. That's the way it is.
That's just the way it is.
The way it is, yeah.
Things will never be the same.
They're never gonna be the same, yeah.
That's just the way it is.
The way it is,
oh yeah.
I see no changes, all I see is racist faces. Misplaced hate makes disgrace to racist. We under, I wonder what it takes to make this one better place, let's erase the waste. Take the evil out the people, they'll be acting right. It's both black and white, and smoke a crack tonight. And the only time we chill is when we kill each other. It takes skill to be real, time to heal each other. And although it seems evident, we ain't ready to see a black president. It ain't a secret, don't conceal the fact. The penitentiary's packed, and it's filled with blacks. But some things will never change. Try to show another way, but staying in the dope game. Now tell me what's a mother to do. Being real don't appeal to the brother in you. You gotta operate the easy way. But you made it in a sleazy way. Sell a crack to the kids. Well, hey, well, that's the way it is.
Yeah, well,
that's just the way it is.
It's just the way, it's just the way it is.
Things will never be the same.
Let's change the way we eat, let's change the way we live, and let's change the way we treat each other. You see, the old way wasn't working, so it's on us to do what we gotta do to survive. And still I see no changes, can't a brother get a little peace? It's war on the streets and a war in the Middle East. Instead of war on poverty, they got a war on drugs so the police can bother me. And I ain't never did a crime, I ain't have to do. But now I'm back with the facts, giving it back to you. Don't let them jack you up, back you up. Your mobile phone, but tell the cops they can't touch this. I don't trust this. When they try to rush, I bust this. That's the sound number two. You say it ain't cool, but mama didn't raise no fool. And as long as I stay black, I gotta stay strapped, and I never get to lay back, cause I always gotta worry about the payback.
way it is.